Welcome. Today I want to share with you a simple movement that you can do to increase circulation in the hands and mobility, especially for seniors, especially for people suffering from arthritis. It is super important to use the hands and to get some range of motion in there. So this is super simple movement. You're just going to have your hands close together, interlace the fingers, give a good little squeeze, and then spread them back out all the way. Interlace the fingers, give a good little squeeze, and then spread out as far as you can. Really encourage the fingers mentally to spread and arch back as much as possible. Now you can do this movement squeezing your hands, but you can also do it all the way into a fist, squeeze really well, and extend back outwards. Start at the pinkies, squeeze in really well, and extend back outwards. This will really get some blood flowing. If you put just a little bit of effort into it, it's definitely going to do good for the range of motion in your hands and the circulation there as well.